I am Santosh Gadinkar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material in that one, volumetric strain. In the volumetric strain, the mutually perpendicular stresses, a metallic bar 250 mm into 80 mm into 30 mm is subjected to a forces of 20 kN tensile, 30 kN tensile and 15 kN tensile as shown in the figure. The figure is given here. I determine change in volume, what we have to find out. Data, and we have to find out change in volume delta V. We have to find out Young's modulus E is equal to 2 into 10 raised to 5 Newton per mm square. Poisson's ratio mu or 1 by m is nothing but 0.25. We require to find out delta V. This is the length they have given it, length L. This is the thickness, this is the width. Width they have unit. Now formula, EV is equal to sigma x plus sigma y plus sigma z divided by E 1 minus 2 mu. 1 minus 2 mu. EV is equal to, now sigma x, I will consider this is the x and this is the y and this will be z. Sigma x divided by A x plus sigma y divided by ay plus sigma z divided by az, because all are in tension, divided by e 1 minus 2 mu. Now the important part is ev is equal to what is not is sigma, this is p, okay, sorry, p by stress is nothing but p by a, stress is nothing but p by a, px divided by ax, py divided by ay, pz divided by az. Now what is p here? 20 kN they have given. 20 into 10 raised to 3. What is the area? Area is nothing but only you have to focus on this part. That means 80 into 30. 80 into 30. That is the area. Next, py. What is the py? This is the py. 30 into 10 raised to 3 divided by, what is the area? Area of this part is, only this part you have to consider. Y section, that is 80 into 250. Or 250 into 80. Plus 15 into 10 raised to 3. Area of this part is only Z section. This part, that is 250 into 30. 250 into 30 divided by Young's modulus 2 into 10 raised to 5 1 minus 2 into 0.25. If you calculate, EV will be 2.833 into 10 raised to minus 5. And EV is nothing but delta V by V, 2.833 into 10 raised to minus 5. What is volume? Volume will be L, T and W. Delta V is equal to 2.833 into 10 raised to minus 5 into 250, 80 into 30. Delta V is nothing but 17 mm cube, that is increase. In this way you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.